Hello, I'm the Budget Modder, and this is episode 55 of my King Tiger and Bow Panzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That'd be brilliant. Thank you. So, it's been more like 2 weeks rather than one since I released a video. You all know why. So, I have to say, thank you very much for being patient. Really appreciated. So, to begin this episode, I'm going to be carrying on with the chipping. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy-uppy thing and crack on. There we have the oxide red done. Now to move on to the metallic colour. I'm using Tamiya XF56 metallic grey for this. I'll be putting thin lines inside the oxide red to simulate the metal colour underneath all the paint. So here we go with that. Thank you. Now for a bit of dry brushing. I'm still using the same paint. Ooh, quick look down the length, looking good. Now it's time to replace the thin plate over the engine. I'll do this with super glue, and I apologise for the shoddy camera work. And there we have that part done. Next on to touching up some of the desert yellow on the underside of the hull. So let's crack on with that, shall we? So, now we've done that, let's pop that to one side to dry. Whilst that's drying, we'll take the upper hull and give that a satin varnish from a rattle can. And as if by magic, here it is done. Let's pop that over there to dry. While that's drying, we can glue the exhaust on the Hetzer. Let's get that done. Exhaust glued in place, it now needs its own satin varnish. The Hetzer, not the exhaust. Anyway, outside we go, with the rattle can, straight back with it, all done. We need to pop it to one side to dry. Next, we're going to do something a bit different. We're going to be working on the workshop parts I need. I'm pillaging this mini art workshop set for what I need, so let's get on with that. We're going to start with making the fuel barrels. Thank you. Bollocks! For fuck's sake. At least it didn't go over any of the model. Oh well, this means a change of paper. Let's get that done, shall we? That didn't take long, did it? Now to finish off the barrels. That's the barrels done. Next, we need some jerry cans doing. These come with PE. Anyway, let's get those done. Thank you. And there we have one jerry can done. Now for the other two. And there we have three jerry cans sorted. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end, so thank you for watching episode 55, and thank you for being patient until it comes out. If you want to see what happens in episode 56, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment, and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.